Press the C key for accessibility options. Chat is enabled when you're in a party. Press the V key to form a party.
Bienvenido a Casa Rivera. Sit your ass down. Relax.
Car.
Don't worry, I'll find some wheels. See you there.
Lucas okay with that?
It's as much my car as his. Dream Killers are gonna raise their game tonight. We gotta do the same.
That's why we're here.
Just remember, we do well and the league has to give us a shot. No pressure.
Thank you, Bobby. high-speed unit. Street race in progress in Edgewood Valley, heading east towards Raceway.
All right, I'm under control. Shaw responding.
Thanks for the escort. I'll take it from here.
Copy, control. Responding.
Sounds like we're gonna have company.
You in the yellow Camaro, pull over.
I'm gonna cut and run through the trap.
What about the race?
It's over. This cop's not letting go. Can you help me out?
Sure. We're a crew.
I'm calling it. This race is a bust. Everybody break.
Nobody's taking this call from me. Watch it!
You and your little friend gotta try harder than that.
Thank you.
battle intensified last night between the city's high-speed task force and its growing faction of rogue racers. City residents were treated to a bizarre scene as hundreds of dollar bills filled the night sky, leaving the task force to answer some difficult questions.
What happened last night was clearly a setup. An attempt to stain the reputation of my unit. Why? Because we are winning.
Gotta say, it's a little sticky in the low gears. But once it opens up, man, this thing's a beast. Okay, you're pissed.
You think? Mira esto.
Look, I'm sorry, I should have told you.
Damn straight you should have told me. You had no right to do this, Anna. No right. I'll leave.
No. You know he was my puppy too, right? And in case you forgot, he built this car to be raced.
Call that racing, huh?
It wasn't until that asshole cop showed up.
Doing what you do, they're always gonna show up. Do you want to ruin your life?
I'm trying to make something of my life. I'm actually really good at this.
Good. This is good? This looks like it was driven by a college dropout who can't race for shit.
That's real nice. I don't have to stand here and listen to some has-been who's too afraid to get behind the wheel. We're drivers! Why don't you call me when you remember that?
Now I know how my old man felt.
Need a hand with this?
Dale. Take two if you got them. We're gonna need some parts.